My name is Briar Brackney, and I am at Vincent Restaurant. I am the beverage director and bartender, and I will be making my signature cocktail called La Dolce Vita. First, we'll start with 1.5 ounces of gin. About 3/4 ounces of Campari. 1 ounce of a homemade cipollini and tangerine agrodolce. It's an Italian sweet and sour sauce that I make myself. 1/2 ounce of simple syrup. Balance it out a little bit. And then about 1/2 ounce of lemon juice just for a little acid. Give it a couple dashes of Angostura bitters. Shake it up real vigorously. Strain it into a rocks glass, nice and cold. And then garnish. Just a little bit of an orange peel in there, give it a little zest. Here's the apple. La Dolce Vita.